Just disgusts me from my core when I see government people murdering people around the world. It's not just theoretical. These are real people with real lives. And it's real people, and Bitcoin has the power to undermine everything they're doing to people around the world. And I'm sorry for shouting, but it just disgusts me what these people in government do. And they do it through central banking and through the control of the money supply, and Bitcoin takes that away from them.